Before Jordan Clarkson and Jalen Green were proudly repping their Filipino culture, there was Raymond Townsend. Nearly 45 years ago, he became the first Filipino-American in NBA history. Townsend picked up 125 scholarship offers in high school before choosing to play for John Wooden at UCLA, where he helped bring the Story Coach's last national championship. The All-American guard made NBA history when he was drafted 22nd overall by the Warriors in 1978. Townsend played 3 seasons in the NBA. Today, he is one of the most reputable trainers in the Bay Area, trailblazing a path and inspiring the next generation of Asian American youth along the way.
I can teach them about the journey, being a Filipino who nobody believed in, and opened up a lot of people's eyes after.
In 2008, he helped organize the NBA's first ever Filipino Heritage Night at Oracle Arena. Today, it exists in over 15 other cities.
Raymond's given a lot of kids a lot of hope and inspiration to do great things in their life, things that never thought they could dream of doing.